go to the park or watch her while she's brushing her hair.